My dear, from the future near or far, here I'm writing this song to you, hoping the meaning will come through, cause words have never been my strongest suit. Can't wait to laugh at this with you soon. My dear darling, of the future could be bright, where you'll be whatever what you like. We have space outside to fly our own big kite. I'll give you everything without a fight. The journey from here to you, a grueling pass, but I pulled through. My dear, believe me, really looking forward to see you. Been thinking of the days and what shenanigans will ensue. While I'm here, I'll make myself worthy till I meet you. I'm wondering myself, oh, finally holding you in my arms. Oh dear, tell me, I hope life haven't been too hard. I hope my love could get you no matter how far you are. Oh, tell me when I ask you how you are. My dear darling, I hope to see you there someday. You know that there's so much to do. Fingers crossed I'll make it there okay. My dear, I might not know who you are. I just know that I love you with all my heart.
So, what could we conclude? The ion dipole force is formed between the dissolved sodium chloride ion and the water molecules are much stronger than the OH bonding between the water molecules and the acetone. Why? Because the acetone is only weakly polar, mostly because of the carbon-oxygen bonding in the acetone. It is not as polar as the OH bonding in water, which does have the tendency to attract more ions, thus causing the separation between the acetone-water-hydrogen bonds to make way for ion-dipole interaction between the salt and water. By pushing the less dense acetone part up top and the denser salt water settling to the bottom of the container.
Stop! They're gonna see you! Freedom is mine! Wait! Look! Over there! Another planet to betray! Retreat! Oh, no, you don't! Hey!
Get her!
You may have won the war, but the battle isn't over, Crystal Claws!
Should we tell her that's the bathroom?
Seems I've discovered some sort of archaic think chamber. Roomy, with a fresh hint of earth citrus. A perfect crossroads for my escape. It's locked.
Paradox, open the door!
If you're trying to flush yourself down the toilet, it won't work. Trust me, I've tried.
How did she get out? We bubbled her.
Maybe we needed a bigger bubble.
My bubbles are fine.
I did it.
Steven, why would you do such a thing?
Because she knows something. Something that's made her scared.
Duh. Homegirl knows we're gonna beat her into a green pancake.
No, not because of us. Because of something called the cluster.
Cluster? That's new.
What else did she tell you?
That's all I got.
That's right, you dirt bombs! You don't even know what's coming!
Oh, I'm tired of playing these games. If you can't fight her, then fine. We'll talk. Paradox! All right, no more fighting. Let's just have a civil conversation.
As if I negotiate with you, filthy war machine!
Okay, let's kick her butt.
Wait! Wait, so we're just gonna let her live in my bathroom?
Well, yes. What other option do we have? Keep her outside on a leash?
But I need to use the bathroom.
Right now?
Yeah, kinda.
Just go in the ocean, bro. Like a fish.
What's with you guys and making me pee outside?
Well, I have fun doing it.
Ruby?
get out and walk around? Now, where's the gym the scanner's locked onto? Let's fan out and search the area!
Whoa, look at them all!
I knew it! They're after me! This is the end of the line!
You really weren't kidding. I disobeyed a direct order from Yellow Diamond, and I called her a Claude. To her face.
Oh, honestly, you call everyone a Claude.
Yes, but not everyone has command over all the armies of Homeworld waiting for the word to shatter me!
Peridot,
we won't let them get you.
Haven't I caused you enough trouble?
Don't worry, Peridot. It's our sworn duty to protect anything that calls this planet home. And that includes Clods like you.
That's my word.
Listen up, everyone. I have a plan. Or should I say, we have a plan.
Hello, everyone.
Ruby! Sapphire!
Hugs! Hello, Steven.
So, what's the plan?
You got this. Just act casual.
Yeah, casual!
Focus, Rubies! This is an important mission from Yellow Diamond, so we can't mess it up.
Hey, what are we all doing over here?
Yeah, what are we all doing here?
We're here to retrieve the leader of the Earth mission!
And wait a second. It seems like there are more of us than usual. There's supposed to be 5 of us.
5 Rubies!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Never mind. The leader of the Earth mission must be around here somewhere.
Well, she's definitely not in that barn.
Whoa, I didn't see that before. Maybe we should look around in there.
I'll go by myself.
Bye-bye. They want to search the barn.
We heard.
We saw.
So I'm scared.
Let's ambush them.
No, no one needs to get hurt. Let's be sensible.
What do I do?
Just go out there and tell them this is a place where humans live.
I don't want to go alone.
Oh, I'll come. I'll be your backup.
And here's some backup for your backup.
I checked the barn, and I just found a bunch of humans!
Yep, nothing in there but us humans.
Really?
Looks like we failed. Time to go back home!
I think we better double check. You remember what happened last time.
Last time?
Oh, Ruby, you're so forgetful.
All right, let's search the barn.
Yes, Ruby.
Wait. You can't because... You have to, play baseball. Yeah, it's a human thing. If you win, you can go inside, and if you lose, you gotta leave forever.
Baseball.
Baseball?
I saw that this was a possibility, though I am surprised that this is the path we're taking.